You may have heard an expression that goes a little something like this. If all you have is a hammer, sooner or later everything starts to look like a nail. This is a good example of what is considered to be the garbage can model of decision making. This is one of the models that people have developed to show how organizations actually go about making decisions and recognize that rational decision-making is usually rather limited inside of organizations. And so organizations are a collection of various solutions that are looking for problems to solve, solutions looking for issues that they could help with, issues and feelings looking for some sort of decision situation in which the person can act on those feelings. And then also decision makers just looking for work to do to justify their existence. And it's based upon really all these things that lead to suboptimal decisions being made inside of organizations.